This is a 10-minute hourglass. Let's test the accuracy of its name. After flipping and starting the timer, I found out actually empties out in 9 minutes and 15 seconds.